Junkfoodtaster.com, and today I have a super simple video, my beautiful friends. So it's just Red Bull, the summer edition, watermelon flavor. And in the background you can see the plants, and as you can see, this one is kind of broken. So I think I put too much water in, or it was too hot, I'm not quite sure. The Japanese needle tree is still there, and in this bowl I planted some new seeds. These are all now under artificial light. Hey, here it grows like very good. Anyway, Red Bull Summer Edition. So I expect really nice watermelon flavor. I'm just checking the ingredients list shortly. Okay. But there's sugar. Okay, the sugar is called saccharose. This is a fancy word for sugar, I think. I'm quite sure. Let's see. Let's see whether it will be very nice or not. Watermelon. Alrighty, so it's very red. It smells good. It smells like candy. And I shoot a thumbnail, maybe also a little bit with a plant. Are you interested in the plants? Here, this one, sort of, it doesn't grow anymore. It grows super slowly now. I don't know why this happened. Like I said, I switched from natural light to artificial light. And this one you will see. Can I remove the leaf? No. Okay, anyways, now taste test. Cheers. So it's sweet and has a dry finish. Now I'm waiting a little bit. Yeah, it tastes like liquid candy. I don't know. it's not too exciting. Yeah, and also a little bit like perfume. It definitely is not like a watermelon. It's kind of artificial. So, I think draw. Here's a can, fits perfect. Okay, so yeah, this may be a more common item all around the world. Have you tried it? What do you think about it? I basically think it's like, yeah. It's standard. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you soon, my beautiful friends.